Victims' relatives say they were not given timely information and were billed for autopsies.